Hello friends, in today's presentation we will cover pea crop, that is cultivation, pea cultivation or package of practices for pea. Commonly this pea is known as Vatana. We will see in detail package of practices for this Vatana or pea. Before going towards this package of practices, we will cover the importance of this crop. Pea is one of the most important and third important pulse crop at global level after dry bean and chickpea, and third most popular rabi pulse crop in India after chickpea and lentil. It provides a variety of vegetarian diet, hence liked throughout the world. Mature seeds are used as a whole or split into dal and put to use in various ways for human consumption. Besides vegetable purpose, it is also grown as a forage crop for cattle and cover crop to prevent soil erosion, but mainly for mature seeds for human consumption. Peas are quite rich in protein, minerals and vitamins, causes major protein diet for peoples in many parts of the world. It contains about 22.5% protein, 1.8% fat, 62.1% carbohydrate, 64 mg calcium and 4.8% iron. Being leguminous crop, having a capacity to leave 25 to 30 kg N per hectare to the succeeding crop. Pisum sativum is the botanical name of this pea, comes under family leguminaceae, and Mediterranean region of southern Europe and to western Asia considered as the origin of this pea. Now, geographical distribution. Canada ranks first in area and production, 21% and 35% respectively at global levels. Russia stands second position in area, followed by China. India occupies fourth position in area, near about 11.44% of the global area, and fifth position in production, 6% of the global production. Highest productivity is recorded in Ireland, 5000 kg per hectare, while in India its productivity is only 821 kg per hectare, and which is very low. Total area of 11.50 lakh hectare and total production of 10.36 lakh ton were recorded. UP ranked first both in area and production. In case of productivity, Rajasthan ranked first with 762 kg per hectare, followed by Jharkhand and West Bengal. Classification. Two types of peas are generally cultivated all over the globe. First one, garden pea, that is Pisum sativum, variety Hortense, and field pea, that is Pisum sativum, variety Urbans. In garden pea, is also called as table pea. In this type, young green seeds are used mostly in vegetables and also for canning purpose. Seeds are bold and wrinkled. These are generally white flowered. Leaf axils are generally green, seeds are yellowish, whitish or bluish green. Field pea, in this type, ripe mature seeds are used as a pulse or dal. They are also grown as a forage or green manure crops. Field peas are hardy plants and grown on large scale without irrigation. These plants are also to withstand frost. Seeds are rounded and little angular. They generally colored flowers. Leaf axils are often pigmented. Seeds are grayish green, grayish brown or grayish yellow. Botany, leaves, flowers, fruits. Leaves are typically pinnately compound. Each leaf has 1 to 3 pairs of leaflets and terminal branch tendrils. Flowers. The flowers of the field peas are smaller than those of garden pea and are colored, the color of the standard being pale lilac. The wing purplish and the keel yellowish white. Fruits is a typical pod containing 4 to 9 seeds. Length of pod is 5 to 9 centimeter. Seeds vary in shape from round to angular to very rough, and in color from green yellow to gray brown. It is generally self-fertilized, but cross-fertilization may also occur. Climate: this crop requires cool climate. Moderate temperature are essential throughout the growing season. And for germination, 22 degree centigrade temperature is considered as most favorable. High temperatures are most injurious to pea crop than frost. Frost can damage the plant during flowering stage. Pea can be produced successfully in temperate and semi-arid zones. Crop most sensitive to moisture stress at flowering. Optimum temperature, high humidity is harmful to pea crop as it favor incidence of diseases. The optimum temperature for its growth is 13 to 18 degrees centigrade. Now, soil. Well-drained soil is essential for successful production of this field pea crop or pea crop. Optimum pH is 6.5, but can tolerate soil pH up to 6 to 7.5. It can grow in a variety of soils ranging from light sandy to heavy clay soils. Field pea is highly sensitive to waterlogged conditions. Land preparation: plowing followed by 2 to 3 harrowings are sufficient. Well pulverized seed bed, this crop generally preferred. Seed and sowing: sowing time second fortnight of October. Seed treatment: seeds should be treated with carbendazim at the rate of 2.5 gram per kg seeds. Then we can inoculate these seeds with rhizobium, which facilitate nitrogen fixing. Then seed rate 60 to 80 kg per hectare, spacing 30 cm within row. Sowing method: drilling or seedling behind the deshi plow. Sowing depth 3 to 4 cm. Now, nutrient management: apply 10 to 15 ton FOIM per hectare before last harrowing. Recommended dose of fertilizer for this crop is 20 to 40 kg NP per hectare, which will be used as a basal dose at the time of sowing, and 20 kg per hectare sulfur also found beneficial. Weed management: critical crop weed competition period is up to 45 to 50 days after sowing. Keep field free from weeds during this period. Two hand weeding 25 to 30 days after sowing and 45 to 50 days after sowing are sufficient. Besides this, we can apply herbicide as a pre-emergence spray of fluclearalene or pendimethalin at the rate of 0.75 kg in 800 to 1000 liter of water per hectare. Irrigation management: 1 to 2 irrigations gives higher yield. First irrigation should be given 45 days after sowing, and second should be given at pod filling stage, which will help to enhance the yield. Varieties: number 23, number 24, P44, Copper Khada, Rachna, DMR 11, JP 85, Pant P5, IPF 99, 25, it is Adarsh and Vikas. These are the improved varieties of this crop. Now harvesting, picking of green pods should be done by giving a simple jerk to the pedicle and with minimum possible disturbance to the plant. Field peas should be harvested when they are fully ripe and threshed after sufficient drying under the sun. Yield 20 to 25 quintal per hectare pod yield we will get. Pest management, pea stem fly, which is controlled by spraying monoprotophos at the rate of 0.04% or dimethoate 0.03% in 400 to 500 liters of water per hectare. And pod borer controlled by spraying monoprotophos 0.04% at the rate of 10 to 15 days interval, beginning with pod formation. And at last, disease management. Powdery mildew is a major disease and which disease we can control as a preventive measure by cultivating or growing resistant varieties, namely Rachna, Pant, Matar, Phayu, DMR7. And if incidences occur, then spray sulfur 70 wettable powder 0.3% at 10 days interval. This is all about cultivation of pea. Now references are given here in this last slide. Thank you one and all friends for listening this lecture. Kindly I request you to watch, share, like and subscribe this channel page. Thanks once again.